Catharticus. Back in Dunedin, where they've played quite regularly on the Radio 1 FM station, they played on the ORA FM station, they played down there in the Calgary on Infinity FM, and I think they've actually had your music on quite a few different radio stations throughout New Zealand. So big hand. We're going to download all this onto YouTube, so that'll be kind of a caption live to Otaro. So, and again, we'll download that to my website, www.postmanproductions.org, which I'm saying for the camera, so there you are. Righty-ho, here we begin. Now what I thought to do is I kind of work backwards a wee bit. When I actually arrived at Tuatara, it was a rather interesting day. That day I inadvertently got myself being chased by the Banditos motorcycle gang, which is always, you know, it's always a good thing, suddenly an annoying entire motorcycle gang. And at the same time, relationships were going a bit wrong, or beginning to go a bit wrong. So I arrived at this oasis of calm and tranquility and really enjoyed it, and found myself thinking a little bit about the way you put things together. And I came together with this little poem at the time, which worked quite well, both for this incident and for later on when I went to the West Coast. So I'm going to give you this little poem, and then I'm going to tell you a little bit about from the Catlins up to this point, and then we'll go back to Catharticus, take a break, and then I'm going to take you from Wanaka on the rest of my great adventure. Oddly enough, being a bit of serendipitous today, because Last Lodge gets quite a good write-up in my book, and very extensive about this area. But we also have, weirdly enough, one of the people that's actually mentioned in my book at the very, very end of it that I had no idea, never thought I'd ever meet them ever again, who testified to my wonderful sense of direction. So thank you, Swanee, over there, because what actually happened was I was hitchhiking to try and find the... I can't even name the backpackers at the time, but I was convinced... Freestone backpackers. I was absolutely convinced that it was north, and he very kindly gave me a lift and travelled me 15 km down the road before he informed me that I was actually heading the wrong direction. So yeah, so thank you very much for being here. Very serendipitous. This is my little poem called Pretty Pistols.